Yes, he was a hard-working farmer. Put his whole life in his land. He paid his bills on Friday, gave his tithe on Sunday. As sure as his hand, Jesse wasn't much of a talker. He just did what he said he would do. Loved his wife and family, redefined what's manly as all that was faithful and true. And when he talked about heaven, when he talked about Jesus, there was glory in his eyes that could answer all your whys, open windows to your soul. When he talked about his family, when he talked about a journey, there was something he could see, birth the longing deep in me, when he talked about his home. Have gone by since he left us. I landed a job and moved away. I left the straight and narrow to see how I would fare, where bright light and excitement filled my days. But with all the sounds and the voices, another voice kept ringing in my ears. Testimony broke a heart so stony and called me across the miles and through the years. And when he talked about heaven, when he talked about Jesus, there was glory in his eyes that could all your whys, open windows to your soul. When he talked about his family, when he talked about a journey, there was something he could see, birthed a longing deep in me, when he talked about his home. There was something he talked about his home.